Who is that idiot?
The world's funny man was measured by the size of his yam bands.
Are you sure we're doing the right thing?
A man's assets is meant to be used to solve his problems.
Share! What's Yahweh?
You've been in Lagos for over 10 years, yet you have nothing to show for it.
God knows I will never step my foot on that village until I blow.
What do you think? What is she?
This is not my father's property and are you there in charge, not even you.
Your father is rich now, you are here complaining. How dare you speak to your father like that? You don't have such money, but you want to take a new wife and there's another title. And you're telling me that you don't have that money.
You want your father to die of high blood pressure? Where do you expect him to get that kind of money from?
That one is my father's business.
I think I have to report it to Elijah when she comes by.
If you like, go report me against the wall.
Please, let
me. I will so deal with him. He has no right to do what he just did.
You don't need to fight fire with fire.
Now, let me tell you. I don't want to see you with him again, and that's period.
As what? As my father or my husband?
There are things that are meant to be discussed at home. And things that can be discussed on the road.
I am not ready to listen to you or discuss anything with you until you apologize for the insult you presented to me.
It is obvious you don't want my progress.
Before the end of this week, if you don't give me my money, you don't like what you're going to do.